last several years, ladies and gentlemen, one man has really made a name for himself as one of the premier, if not the premier manager in professional wrestling. And I'm here with him now, Gary Hart. Gary, I know you want to talk about the Midnight Rider, but if I may, sir, I'd like to address, first of all, the vacant United States title situation, the big tournament in Houston, Sam Houston Coliseum. No stranger to you, that great city.
Houston, Texas, the Coliseum, Sam Houston Coliseum. There is going to be one and only one winner. The next United States heavyweight champion is going to be none other than Al Perez. Nikita, you can do, talk, and say as you please. You are an imposter. You are a communist trying to act like an American. You're just like Dusty Rhodes. You hide your face and call yourself the Midnight Rider. But the violent act of trying to hang a man here last week can only be perpetrated by a man such as Dusty Rhodes. He is the Midnight Rider. The people last week throughout the arena were screaming, Midnight Rider, Midnight Rider. They want to see you with a ball bat. They want to see you hang somebody. But remember.
Excuse me one second, Gary. Nikita Koloff, let me tell you something. I'm not willing to stand by and be challenged and not fulfill my obligations. Put your money up because my manager, see, I'd wrestle you for free to prove to you and all the people out there that I'm the one that's number one contender and gonna be the champ. Let's speed things up and wrap it up with me and you once and for all for the U.S. title. And watch, Nikita, watch.
I want to give one warning to the Midnight Rider. I am gonna be armed and consider me dangerous, Dusty Rhodes.
Ladies and